There are only three Canadian radio personalities that have been honored by the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland. Red Robinson is one of them.
They've been awarding Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductions since 1986. But when they had it this particular night in 1995, we're at the old Cleveland Browns Stadium. There are 80,000 of us there, and we got a nice choice seat at the front, and out comes an announcer. He said, I'm gonna give a cue, and I want all of you to go, go, Johnny, go. Out steps Chuck Berry, and he goes into Johnny B. Goode. When he gets to the midsection, Bruce Springsteen steps out there with him. And they both do a couple of numbers, they disappear. They had a rotating stage, like a bandstand, and it turns around, and now here is Ray Davies of the Kinks. He does a couple of numbers. Next, Aretha Franklin. This went on from 7:30 at night to 3 in the morning. It was amazing. I mean, you imagine what a ticket would cost for something like that? Unbelievable. And they all donated their time to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.